anything you can imagine right on device. A great example of this is Filmic. They make a great app called Filmic Pro that makes it possible for award-winning directors
cool.
to push the Filmic. Boundaries of what's oh. possible with cinematic filmmaking on iPhone.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, Dave.
So Hollywood is shooting feature films on iPhones using your app?
Yeah, award winners too. We actually have multiple video apps and a photo app now.
So obviously, you guys are developing for iOS all the time. Could you walk me through that? I'm wondering how AWS might help.
Well, I could show you our setup, but I'm not sure how you can help. You're mostly Windows and Linux, right?
True.
As you can see, Dave, this is our closet. This is where we keep our beer. We don't seem to ever have time to even clean the closet. Haven't even put the failover equipment in yet. We're developing all over the world. We release 10 to 12 updates a year.
Wow.
We're running all this on these Mac Minis, and we have to maintain each individual device.
And so you have to set up firewalls for each one?
Yep, and re-image each device.
And patches and updates?
Yep, which means eventually I'm going to have to hire a system administrator as our team grows, which means I'm going to have to probably buy more beer for Friday happy hours, and that means less time for me to be working with the team on making our great products.
Kevin, thanks for the insights. I have an idea. Let me get back to you.
Sounds great.
What if we could build a new EC2 instance that runs macOS?
With the scale, reliability, and security of AWS.
Access to AWS services. Make it easier for developers.
Run on Apple hardware?
Absolutely.
Haven't you heard of Nitro?
We can do that.
All I need is a truckload of Mac Minis.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, Dave.
Thank you for enlightening me. Your story inspired the team here at AWS to build Mac instances for customers like you.
That's great. What'd you come up with?
With Mac instances, you can now, for the first time, run macOS on EC2 and enjoy the same elasticity, scalability, reliability, security, and cost-effectiveness as other AWS customers.
So we can build Apple applications on AWS now?
You bet. And you'll have access to virtual private cloud for secure networking, Elastic Block Store for storage, Elastic Load Balancing for distributing build queues, and Amazon Machine Images for OS image orchestration, and much more.
And most importantly, my team can get back to developing tools for filmmakers instead of managing machines.
Fantastic.
And we'll get our closet back. More room for beer.